Hi and welcome back to my channel. These are some negative and positive designs. You can make them whenever you are bored or you want to get creative just by following some simple rules. If you are making an apple, then the space taken by the sheet to make an apple is the positive space and the background space is the negative space of the sheet. Here is a list of things you will need to make these positive and negative designs. Rule 1 is to not start or end your line on the corner of the sheet or on the space you are working on. Rule 2, more than two lines should not intersect each other as you can see in the video. Rule 3, if you are making the shape, it should be a closed shape, and if you are making a line, then it should touch the edges of the sheet or the space you are working on. Rule 4, the color should be filled according to the chessboard pattern, that is, two adjacent blocks should not be filled with the same color or shade. Now, let us start the sketch of the colored version of our negative and positive designs. Make sure you remember all the rules that I told you. We will be using these four colors to fill in. To avoid mistakes while filling in the colors, you can write the initial letters of the colors in different blocks so that you can color according to them and you won't find any mistake in your complete version. You can see that I am using LB for light blue, LG for light green, DB for dark blue and DG for dark green. Now further you can see that I filled all the blocks marked with LB with light blue color and then stepped on to different colors respectively. I filled in all the other shades in the similar way. I filled light blue. Firstly, I filled dark blue, then I filled light green, and then I moved on to dark green, and then we completed our negative and positive colored version. If you have understood how to do the colored version, then black and white would be very easy for you to do. Just sketch and mark the black versions of the design and then start filling in the black color. You can do it with a paint, you can do it with a marker, a color, or whatever you want to do. Make sure you start with making easy designs and not complicated ones, otherwise you will definitely make some mistakes.